Like today, we're gonna take his tractor and we're gonna do our food plots down here at our hunting land. I got Tanner with me, and here comes Colton. We got a lot of work to do today. All right, we're on our way to the second field, but this one, here's our house. Wait till you see what's in this thing. Yeah, look at that. Okay. Oh, that was good. Well, they're dropping, but one or two of them came out. You good?
Good.
What you gonna do? Shoot one out of the air? I would if I had to. It's killing them. Oh, I know you couldn't see that. I did shoot him out of the air. There's one right there. Before we get bit, better get away from here.
Alabama Chainsaw Massacre!
All right, lunchtime. No place to eat around here, so we're gonna cook up some boudin, some deer meat. We're gonna try, and some PB&J.
Cut that out.
There's one, buddy. There's another buddy.
There's the only one that's working.
And there's the working, but he's probably on his phone. Look at him. Is he laid back on his phone? There are no two ways about it. One son will work and one doesn't work. I'm not going to tell you who, but one is a good worker and one of them naps. Now, he's been working. They both been working. I'm proud of them. Colton's driving the tractor. It's hot. But the fields are looking good, getting tilled up. This is where I wish I had a drone. Daryl's down feed, throwing the feed. I mean, some fertilizer. My truck's in the shop, so all of our seed that I bought, $100 worth, is in the back of my truck, in the tire place. In the garage, locked up. They're closed for the weekend, so that was a boneheaded move on my part. So we'll have to come back and sow the seed, but Daryl's at least putting out the fertilizer. But it's going well. Fields look good. They're real good sized fields. I got a total of 3. Next we've got to do Daryl's. We may end up having to do it tomorrow. We'll be done here in just a minute.